Overnight in California, take a look at this police chase. A suspected drunken driver at high speeds through several cities. The suspect stopped at one point but then drove off again. The pursuit lasted for an hour and a half. Finally ended when the suspect crashed into another car right there. The driver of the other car, we're told, as awful as that collision looked, was not badly hurt.